This is Jason. Jason loves his soup. Jason also loves bowling. Jason is getting a phone call inviting him to go bowling. What would happen if he had to choose between the two? What should he do? Soup or bowl? Soup or bowl? Soup or bowl party?